Ooh, welcome back, SnowRunners. It's been a while. It's been a river of horror and phlegm. But we can feel like we might be able to talk without constantly snorting and coughing. Remember that we had to deliver this container to the North Camp. We are basically there. So we'll start the engine. Refuel, Dan. Now, he's just got to work out how to get himself out of this predicament. All-wheel drive, diff lock, permanently running. There he goes. We weren't that far from success last time with Dan. But we were frustrated. Does this complete? There we go. Now, yay for Dan. Now, we'll have to have a look around and see what else is going on here. Because there's got to be places we haven't... there we go, look what's that in the distance. We haven't been there. Let's just go for a drive. Maybe there's a road, but looks like we can just drive straight through the bush here. Frozen lake or something there. Maybe the road goes through there. Oh yeah, looks like there is some sort of roadish look there. We're getting out of here, alright. Okay. Well, it looks like a whole factory or something. Oh, here we go. No, it's not a factory, it's an abandoned military outpost again. Jeez. Oh, good. Old helicopters. Destroyed materials. Our favorite. Oh, Mr. Radiation Hazard. Wonder what spooky things happened in there. That little sign there says lots of spooky things. It's probably ghosts and everything. Well, I think we'll park down here for the moment. One second.